Hello. The paper correction is on. I think they'll be done in another 5 to 10 minutes maximum. And we'll know the finalists, the 6 teams that will be here on the stage for the final round of the Madras Open Quiz 2019. Now we'll just play a few videos from the Murugappa group, which we've done. Many are on social cause. We've recently released a video on Good Netizen, Good Citizen. The police commissioner has released it, and it's playing in all of the theaters in Chennai. I'll just play the second edition of this video for now.
Hey, konjam andha pudhu tattoo theriyra mari pics anuppu.
Illa ipo just oru rendu varama dhaan pesittirukom adha enak konjam uncomfortable ah irukku. Please thappa eduthukada
echi loose pona varam kuda pics anuppiniye edha aacha naan dhaan kekkuren worst ni
okay anupra ana paathida
jambal da kadala bottle lambal da nambe kitte jambal da photo sutte anapura ponne
இதத்தானங்க நெட்லயும் பண்றீங்க. நெட்ல ஒரு போட்டோவோ வீடியோவோ ஷேர் பண்ணிட்டோம்னா அது என்ன பண்ணாலும் ஃபுல்லா அழிக்க முடியாது. அது யாரு கைக்கெல்லாம் போகும்னு தெரியாது. சோ யார் கேட்டாலும் நல்லா ஒரு தடவைக்கு 10 தடவை யோசிங்க.
ஐயோ நேர்ல செய்ய மாட்டேன்னு நான் நெட்ல செய்ய மாட்டேன்.
நெட்ல செய்ய மாட்டேன். நெட்ல செய்ய மாட்டேன்.
நேர்ல செய்ய மாட்டேன்னு நான் நெட்ல செய்ய மாட்டேன்.
நெட்ல செய்ய மாட்டேன். நெட்ல செய்ய மாட்டேன்.
கண்ணியமா பணத்தை சேர்த்து பணத்தை சேர்த்து பத்திரமா போட்டு போட்டு ஒரு புள்ளா கள்ள சாவி கொடுக்கிற அங்கிள் கொடுக்கிற அங்கிள் கொடுக்கிற அங்கிள் பூச்சாண்டி பார்த்திருவான் பணத்தை எல்லாம் சுருட்டிடுவான் நடு ரோட்டில நிறுத்திடுவான் ஆபத்து அங்கிள் ஆபத்து அங்கிள் ஆபத்து அங்கிள்
இதைத்தானே சார் நெட்லயும் பண்றீங்க. உங்க பேங்க் அக்கௌண்ட் டீடைல்ஸ் ஏடிஎம் பின்லாம் உங்க பீரோ சாவி மாதிரி தானே சார். சோ நெட்ல எதனா வெரிஃபிகேஷன் லக்கி பிரைஸ் அதுதான் ஆசை கட்டினாலும் சும்மா கொடுத்துடாதீங்க.
நேர்ல செய்ய மாட்டேன் நான் நெட்ல செய்ய மாட்டேன்
நெட்ல செய்ய மாட்டேன் நெட்ல செய்ய மாட்டேன்
நேர்ல செய்ய மாட்டேன் நான் நெட்ல செய்ய மாட்டேன்
நெட்ல செய்ய மாட்டேன் நெட்ல செய்ய மாட்டேன்
நம்பும்படி பிளாவிட்டு கொம்ப நல்லா தீவி விட்டு வம்ப எல்லாம் வளர்த்து போட்டு திரியிற தம்பி திரியிற தம்பி திரியிற தம்பி பூச்சாண்டி பாத்துருவா குளவரிய தோண்டிருவா கம்பி என்ன வச்சிருவா மாட்டுவ தம்பி தொக்கா மாட்டுவ தம்பி மாட்டுவ தம்பி
இதைத்தானே ப்ரோ நெட்லயும் பண்றீங்க. சும்மா லைக் ஷேர் அள்ளலாம்னு நீங்க ஷேர் பண்ற வெறுப்பு வதந்தி போஸ்டால ஊர்ல வன்முறையே வெடிக்கலாம். சோ நெட்ல யாரையும் உசுப்பேத்தி குளிர்காயங்க.
நேர்ல செய்ய மாட்டேன் நான் நெட்ல செய்ய மாட்டேன்
நெட்ல செய்ய மாட்டேன் நெட்ல செய்ய மாட்டேன்
நேர்ல செய்ய மாட்டேன் நான் நெட்ல செய்ய மாட்டேன்
நெட்ல செய்ய மாட்டேன் நெட்ல செய்ய மாட்டேன்
நெட்ல பூச்சாண்டிங்க உங்க பக்கத்திலே இருந்தாலும் இவ்வளவு ஈஸியாலாம் கண்டுபிடிக்க முடியாதுங்க. சோ நெட்டை உஷாரா யூஸ் பண்ணுங்க, உருப்படியா யூஸ் பண்ணுங்க. உங்கள் விழிப்புணர்வு கருதி அக்கறையுடன் வெளியிடுவோர் இந்தியாவின் அபிமான குழுமம் முருகப்பா குரூப் மற்றும் சென்னை பெருநகர காவல்துறை.
சென்னைனா சிட்டியா, மெட்ராஸ்னா எமோஷனா. யாரோ ஐஃபை இங்கிலீஷ் புலவர் இந்த கவிதை மாதிரி இருக்குல்ல. ஆனா மெட்ராஸ்னா என்ன, வெறும் மெரினா பீச், மயிலாப்பூர் கோயிலா? நோ நோ நோ, இட்ஸ் லாட் மோர் தென் அ சூப்பர் ஸ்டார் படம் ஆஃப் எமோஷனல் அத்தியாச்சாரம் ஆஃப் அ பன்னீர் சோடா. பட் வயர் சடன்லி செலுத்து போயிங்க அபவுட் மெட்ராஸ் லைக் பாம்பே ஹீரோயின் பாலாஜி அப்படின்றீங்க ஆண்டி. ஏன்னா நீங்க பாக்க போற பாட்டு மெட்ராஸ் பார்த்து ஸ்தம்பிச்சு போட சுச்சு பஜிக்கு போனி எப்படி மே மாத ஹீரோயின் மாதிரி செம்ம ஜாலியா கொளத்தூர்ல குல்ஃபி சாப்பிட்டு கோட்டுபுரத்துல செல்ஃபி எத்தாடுற பாட்டு டொடரன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்டன்
கண்ணப்பத்திக்கோ பத்து எண்ணிக்கோ ஜூட்டு விட்டு ஊரை சுத்தி செல்ஃபி கொஞ்சம் நெஞ்சம் காத்தடிக்கோ, புடிச்சு வச்சுக்கோ, கலர் கலரா கொடி பறக்கும் கிழிச்சு தச்சுக்கோ. சந்துக்குள்ள சிந்து கேக்குதா, சந்தோஷம் எட்டி பாக்குதா.
Is this working? Yeah. Okay. First of all, congratulations to all the teams. You all done well. What we are going to do is we are a little behind schedule, but we'll try to make up. We're going to start by giving the answers. Okay? So please calculate what your score is going to be. Okay? For your team, because you see the answer, I'll tell you what we gave points, what we didn't give points. Okay? So please calculate your answers, total. After that, I will announce the 6 teams who have qualified. If you feel you should have got the same score or a higher score, we will give you 2 minutes for one member from your team to come forward and check your papers. Is that fine? One member from the team. Please, both don't come. One person from the team can come. If you feel you are getting either the cutoff or higher than the cutoff. Okay? So, let's go to the answers. First question. What is the answer? How many of... Edappadi Palaniswami, so many people wrote. Chief Minister, pera potitinga ellarum. Ivar yaarun theriyuda? Appa eppadi avar enga irukkaranu theriyilla? So many of you didn't know. I cut out Poets Garden from that address. That's all I did. 18 Raghava Veera Avenue, Poets Garden, Chennai 86 is the address. I could have only cut out Poets Garden. Many of you got confused. Okay, second question. Very good. So many teams got this right. Yeah, wonderful answers, guys. Plogging. PLOGGING. They are called ploggers. Okay? So basically what they do is they are given bags which they carry, which you can see there on the screen. And those bags are used to collect rubbish as they run. So these are actually like not marathons, but they are like 5 kilometers run and so on. So as you run, you also collect the garbage on the way, put it in these bags. So it's a way of keeping the city clean and at the same time getting exercise. It's called plogging, P-L-O-G-G-I-N-G, and they are called ploggers. Wonderful. So many teams got this right. Next question. All are community radio channels run by educational institutions. We wanted educational institutions to be there in the answer. College is fine. If you said educational institution / college, you would have got the mark for it. Sorry? See, I will check that, but community radio stations, we didn't give points. We will check it out. We will check it out in case there comes a tie or something. Okay, one is Anna University, one is Loyola, and the other one is MOP Vaishnav. Next. MGR. Phase 2 metro stations. Thabal Petty is in Madhavaram. Apparently, it is a station next to Madhavaram. If you said metro station, metro word was there, Chennai metro, metro rail, you got the point. If you didn't have metro, you wouldn't have got the point. Okay? Okay. Question number 5. Lot of you got this wrong. Where is it? Avadi. Heavy Vehicles Factory, Avadi. HVF Avadi commissioned a 16 megawatt solar plant. Lots of you got this wrong.
I think about 4 or 5 teams only got this right. HVF Avadi has Chennai's largest 16 megawatt solar plant. Next question. Who's he? Fresh desk, now fresh works. Girish Matrubhudam, not CK Ranganathan, as nearly 40 teams had written. No, not for this. They had written for another one. Okay. Many of you had written CK Ranganathan. If you actually wrote Fresh Desk or Fresh Works alone, you got half a point. Okay, CEO of Fresh Desk, CEO of Fresh Works, Girish Matrubhudam is the right answer. Question, yeah. Ellam Google paniyaache. Blue Cross, what is this initiative? If you see an animal injured or in any difficulty, you can take a photo with the location map and send it by WhatsApp to this number. Blue Cross will immediately attend to it. In the KLB portal, the reason I put this question was all of us can spread the message that if you want to help an animal in distress, note down this number. This is called Click to Rescue. Take a photo, tag your location, and just WhatsApp it to this number. Okay? So that's Blue Cross was the answer. If anybody actually, what is this, yeah? How many of you got this wrong? Everybody. Okay, next. Okay, no. Ayyo. I told you it's such an easy one. Okay, let's go back up previous slide. PC Sarkar's performances are called Maya Jal. PC Sarkar's Maya Jal. That is Abhirami of Tirukkadaiyur. Tirukkadaiyur Abhirami. That is, I even use the word confluence. Confluence is Sangam. Jazz cinemas, that is a large, this is actually the Palazzo di Venetio, one of the most famous. Palazzo basically is like a castle. It's a very, very large bungalow, okay, in Italy. So that's the answer. Very few guys got this. Simple one. Next one. Who all said Pragyananda? Raise your hands. It's wrong. Gukesh, D. Gukesh is the right answer. Second youngest grandmaster in the history of chess, January 15th, 2019, at the age of 12 years, 7 months. And he missed Vladimir Kramnik only by a little bit. Also, no, Sergei Karakian, right? By a little bit, yeah. Next. No, chess champion, no chance. Come on. All these small kids with this general look, they have chess champions only. You put any 10-year, 12-year-old Chennai guy, you can say chess champion only. That is not... Okay, no marks for chess champion, sorry. Ippa ella kandupidichu solreenga, very few got this right. Who is this? Who is Janaki? Answer has come. Okay. So this question is in memory of late Crazy Mohan. Crazy Mohan's, this lady was his teacher in primary school, school called Karpagavalli School in Mylapore. And she was the one who actually inspired him to get into acting and theatre. So in all his plays, the female lead character is always called Janaki. So that is the Janaki that inspired Crazy Mohan to call all his female characters as Janaki. Okay? And it's a huge loss to the Tamil theatre and movie industry that we've had this year. Next slide. Simple one. All of you got that. Leonardo DiCaprio, next, is the answer. Yeah, next. Yeah. Question number 12. So many of you got this wrong. Achi masala. If you said achi masala also, we gave you full points. No, we gave you half points. Sorry. We gave you half points. If you said Isaac, you got full points. If you said Padma Singh Isaac, you got full points. Question number 13. Yede? Yes, Atti. Atti is the right answer. And the Atti Varadar festival, which almost all of us would have gone at some point, was the answer. Atti, if you said A-T-H-I was there, you got the points. Okay, next one, 14. Lots of you got this wrong. Okay. Jayalalitha, everybody got? Okay. The other two, in fact, many of you made a mistake in the other two. They are Mr. and Mrs. YG Parthasarathy. Okay. Mr. This is the United Amateur Artists Troop in 1964. Seated, go back up. Seated next to Jayalalitha is her mother, Sandhya. That is Jayalalitha's mother, Sandhya, seated next to her. And there are many others, V. Gopalakrishnan, ARS, and so many others who can be. YG Mahendra is standing just behind his mother. He was a young lad then. Okay, so it's a very famous photograph. If you got Jayalalitha and Mrs. YGP, or Jayalalitha and Mr. YGP, or Mr. and Mrs. YGP, you get half point. If you got all three, you get full points. Next one. Sure, Jujubi is right. Jujubi. Zizifus Jujub. Actually, there's also a candy which is now called Jujub, from which the Jujubs, which we used to have in those days, come. Do they still sell Jujubes? Okay. Next one. Kyumi. Sponsor. One question at least we should have, no? Huh? Okay, wait. If you said Carborundum or Kyumi, you get the points. If you said Murugappa Group, no points. That is a kada adichifai. Huh? Carborundum word itself is enough. Even if you didn't put universal, we gave it. Next question. Cheshire Holmes. Very few teams got this right. This man is Leonard Cheshire. Leonard Cheshire, the fighter pilot. And he established Cheshire Holmes. Cheshire Holmes is there even today in Chennai. Next slide. Next. M.S. Subbalakshmi and Bala Saraswati. Bala Saraswati and M.S. Subbalakshmi is the right answer. Next, half. Yeah, if most of you got M.S., many of you didn't get Bala Saraswati. Okay, if you said Krishna Trilok, you got the point. If you said Notes of a Dream, you got a point. Now, many of you said Mozart of Madras. Which does not get you any points at all because you didn't mention Krishna Trilok. Yeah, sorry? Ordinary Trilok. I think we gave the points if you said Trilok. Okay. Okay. Last question. Bodyguard Muniswaran Temple. Okay. Now, hey, quiet. We are running behind schedule. Guys, I will announce. One sec. Silence, please. I will announce the top six teams. This is provisional. There may have been mistakes because we corrected the papers in a hurry. That is why we will give teams time to contest and check their own papers. So this is provisional. One of these six teams may even give way to another team. Okay? So the cutoff score is 9, no, 17 cutoff. The cutoff score is 11. Okay, and a couple of teams who did, actually one team, no, they didn't get 10, they got 10 and a half. Okay, the first team to qualify, again repeating, this is provisional, they may or may not qualify after the corrections, is Chennai na Metro, Madras na Retro, Srinivasa Ramanujam and Karthik Bhatt, 11 points. The second team to qualify, also with 11 points, Vinod Sridharan and Devi Prasad V, Rebel Alliance. Where are they? Where is the Rebel Alliance? Okay. The third team to qualify with 12 points, Karthik R and Sabarish V with a team that has no name. Where are they? Karthik and Sabarish with 12. The fourth team to qualify with a score of 12 and a half points. Adukula kai thattitaanga? Yaaru? Who is that? That is right, Ram Ram CDP, Ramasami N, Shantaram R with 12 and a half points. The fifth team to qualify with 12 and a half points. Any guesses? Also with 12 and a half, team with no name, Jayakanthan and Sankhya with 12 and a half points. Where are they? Okay, there they are. And topping the prelims with a score of 13 points. Any guesses? Ramanan did participate. So, I mean, he is here as in the capacity of a mentor. Correct? Correct, Ramana? Yeah, he's here in the capacity of a mentor. I think he's won this quiz more times than anybody can care to remember. Okay. Do you know how many times you won this? Forgot, yeah. That's why I guessed as much. Okay, I also lost track. After 5 or 6, I lost track. Okay. The team which qualifies with 13 points, QMK, Ramesh Natarajan and Venkatesh NA with 13 points, topping the prelims. Now, any team in the hall which feels they should have got 11 points, may please come forward, one member alone, and check your papers. 30 seconds for anybody. And after that, we will straight away start the finals. Sorry? 16? Yeah, the non-competitive team actually got 16, by the way. Ramanan and Ramkumar ended up with 16 points. So, had they been participating, they would have been the top of the pack. Okay, no challenges. Great. So we are going to start the final right away. Can we have a paper? Yeah. 1 to 6. Some papers. Just shuffle some papers. No, 1 to 6. Yeah. And request all of you to stay back. There are plenty of gift hampers which the participants are not going to get. That's only for you guys in the audience. And if you answer the questions which they don't answer, if you answer the audience question at the end of each round, depending on the difficulty, you will get chocolates or gift hampers. Okay? So let's start. Just A, B, C, D, E, F. Yeah. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4. Karthik. Women's team are select Panilka. They've already selected senior citizens. There will be prizes for the best women's team, best senior citizens team, etc. and that will be announced at the end. Okay? So there are special prizes for the best women's team, best senior citizens team, which will be announced at
best
the end.
Team.
Best students team also.
And best team name.
Best team name.
And the best team name also. Okay, teams, please come forward. All the teams, final teams, finalists, please come forward. And guys, occupy the chairs which get emptied at the front. One member from each team, please. Come, quickly. We were supposed to start the finals at 4 o'clock. We are now... What number?
Four
is here, team four. The numbers are indicated on the
six.
Please go. Okay, who are the other two teams? Please come. There's only one left. Okay, please take your seats. Okay. Okay, we're going to start. We will try again. I repeat, we will try for 8 rounds, but that depends on the timing and when the hall needs to be handed over and all that. Okay? We have one problem. I think he's told you, right? Yeah. Because, okay. Because there's no time now to go and do replacements. Yeah. Okay. Can we have the final PPT just put up? Okay, guys, since all of them are very well known to you already, I'm not going to go through a detailed introduction because we are way behind schedule. Let's get the finals started right away. We won't have pounds. I'm really sorry because we are hugely behind, running behind time. So we will go clockwise first and then we'll come back in a counterclockwise way. And we are going to have 10 points. Who's scoring, please? Gopi, a scorer to keep track of the scores, yeah. So just 10 points for a right answer, except for 2 buzzer rounds. Round 4 and round 5 are buzzer rounds. And they will get you plus 20, minus 10. Okay? 10 points for a right answer, no minus points for a wrong answer for any round except the buzzer rounds. In the buzzer round, it is plus 20 and minus 10. The last round is a visual connect, round 8, and I will tell you about the rules when we reach there. Okay? Yes, sir. In this PPT, I have put an interval slide between every question and the answer. So, you keep the question. After I say, let's see the answer, then you put it. Okay? Okay, let's go. 1 minute. So, everyone's ready. We can start. Teams, any doubts, any questions? No? Okay, let's get the Madras Quiz 2019 finals underway with the first question to Team 1. Team 1, connect the photos with Mylapore and Article 370. Very, very easy question. If you know who those two people are, you know the answer. Yes, Article 370, which was rendered infructuous recently. You want to guess? Please go ahead.
I think this guy is Duraiswamy Iyengar or somebody who drafted 370 because Ambedkar didn't want to do it.
Okay. No and idea. That lady?
No idea.
No idea. Okay.
Alladi Krishna Iyer, who was part of the drafting committee of the constitution.
Alladi Krishnaswamy Iyer.
Who lives in Mylapore.
Who lives in Mylapore.
Who used,
who used to live in Mylapore. Okay. Okay, please switch on the mic. Yeah.
It's Gopalaswamy Iyengar who actually wrote Article 370.
Okay.
And the one on the left, it's basically the house in Mylapore where he lived.
Where he lived. But why are we putting that lady's photo? She was the house owner. No. No. Okay. Guess, yeah, no, minus point.
Yeah, yeah. So we'll say that the lady is Muthulakshmi Reddy.
Why are we putting Gopalaswamy Iyengar and Muthulakshmi Reddy's photo? Oh, this is sounding very interesting. Okay. Yes.
Gopalaswamy Iyengar, who drafted 370, probably his daughter, who was the first woman.
Mike, switch the mic on. First woman lawyer in the wait. His daughter was the
first woman lawyer in the bar.
Where is the Mylapore connection? Hey, this guys, this is not working here. Yeah. One second. Can someone just check this mic out? Okay.
Hello.
Okay, can you sort of elaborate? Okay, maybe I should have phrased this question better with an institution in Mylapore. Because you guys are somewhat there, so give me the answer. Very well-known institution in Mylapore. All of us know the institution. What happened? Lady Sivaswamy. She is Lady Sivaswamy. Okay, you guys are passing this question. Right? You have to pass it. Okay, wait. Audience.
Okay, am I just allowed to take it?
Yeah, you can take it now. Yeah.
That is Gopalaswamy Iyengar, and on the left is Padmini Chari, his daughter. Padmini Chari was the founder of Vidya Mandir. So that's the connect between Article 370 and Vidya Mandir.
And the reason that they couldn't take this question was that question was actually sent to me 3 weeks ago by Karthik. Okay? So, well, that, don't worry, that's the only one. Nothing else. Okay. 370, Gopalaswamy
Iyengar. Gopalaswamy Iyengar was the one who introduced Article 370.
Gopalaswamy Iyengar was the man. He was the Prime Minister of Jammu and Kashmir. He was the Prime Minister of Jammu and Kashmir in the early 1950s. Okay. Second question. Next slide. Who gets? No. Nobody gets 5 points for this. These guys, maybe we can give them 5 points because they got the daughter connection. Okay. They got the father and daughter connection. No. Father was not a connection. It was only an identity. Who? No. The connection was what we wanted. Next question. Okay. What have I hidden? I've hidden the title. What have I hidden? Someone who passed away recently, not Kripananda Varya.
You want the book name?
Huh?
You want the title of the
book?
Yeah,
I want the title.
Arulmigu Kripananda Variyar.
Huh?
Arulmigu Kripananda Variyar.
Arulmigu Kripananda Variyar. No, this is about himself. It's not about Kripananda Variyar. Kripananda Variyar happens to be on the cover. This is about his life.
It says, I dream of success.
I believe in success.
Yeah. Or I dream of success or glory or...
Okay. Vetri in Ragasyam. Everybody is sort of touching around the place, but not...
Rape in Vetri.
something to do with
it. It's not an English title, yeah? English title.
Hard work leads to success.
Hard work leads to success. That's a, actually it's a nice way of looking at it.
Idli, sambar and dosai.
That's a good one. Okay, whose question? It was your question. So it goes to you guys. Everybody is beating around the bush, but they're not giving the right answer. But they're not very far off. Yes, please.
The Dosa King.
The?
Dosa King.
Dosa King. Why only Dosa? Okay, anybody in the audience?
Sir, sir.
Yes.
I set my
heart on victory. Please give both of them a chocolate or a gift hamper, whichever one you want to give. The lady there and the gent there. I set my heart on victory. The autobiography of Saravana Bhavan's late founder, Rajagopal. Okay, nobody gets points on that. Question number 3 on round 1. Okay, this is an absolute sitter. Ian Manning is an Australian photographer. Of late, in the last year or two, where are his photographs prominently displayed in Chennai? Very simple question. Yes?
This is the Chennai Central Railway Station.
He was a specialist in photographing?
Trains.
Trains. That is the right answer. Plus 10. So when you go to Central Station, on the side walls, you can now see a number of photographs, and those photographs are by Ian Manning, who is an Australian photographer. Question, next question, team 4. Where can we see this in Chennai? Very simple question, very, very simple. I hope they've repaired the mic. Hey, you guys' mic is working, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
Where can we find this in Chennai? Inspired by the good old Soviet days. I'm giving you a clue. Inspired by the good old days of the Soviet Union. Where can we find this? Yes, sir. 100% at some point, all of us would have had opportunity to go there. Most of us, I don't know all of us, most of us. Prominent landmark. Yes, please.
Yeah, we'll say is in the May Day Park.
It's in the May Day Park because of the kind of thing it represents. Yes, please. Yes, Ramesh. No idea.
Southern Railway.
Southern Railway. Why? Oh, that's a wheel of a train. Yeah. No. Yes.
The most possible guess were the Russian cultural.
Russian cultural, come on.
I don't know.
Yes, please.
So with this first.
Anybody from that area?
IIT Madras.
IIT Madras.
Annanagar Tower.
Annanagar Tower is the right answer. This was the mural that was put up during the time of the industrial trade fair, which was held next to the Annanagar Tower. Okay, the Vishveshwaraya Tower. Have all of you seen the Annanagar Tower? Next time you go, just look next to it for this mural. Okay, next question to team 5. Team 2 gets 10 points. Okay, now just look at this photograph. Look at the photograph and the question follows in the next slide. Next slide. There was nothing like this then in India or in Southeast Asia. And not much like it in the USA or Great Britain at that time. It was a two-story building around a courtyard where playing fountains formed part of the air conditioning plant. It had an air conditioning plant in those days. With its thick protected walls of locally made brick, it had a layout so far in advance that for a generation, it was the outstanding center of its kind in Southeast Asia. What medical facility and who established it? Yes. The man in the photograph that you saw in the previous slide actually established it. So the question to team 5 is all yours.
What did he say, the man?
You want to see the photo? Please go to the previous slide.
Because he asked who established it, no? Who's the guy? Who's the guy established?
Yes. Yes, please. For a generation, this we had in Madras when most of the United States and most of Britain did not have it, by the way. So it's something that all of us need to know. You know, we need to be proud at least of this fact. Yes, Team 5 is not going for it.
Some ophthalmologist.
Ophthalmologist who was doing ophthalmology work. Yes, Team 6.
Is it to do with the mental health facility or something like that?
He set up the mental hospital. And Chennai had a mental hospital before America and UK had mental hospitals. Okay. The need was felt more to have it here. Oh, God.
I think this is the center for tuberculosis research or something.
Where? In Tambaram? Sanatorium?
No, not the sanatorium one. There is another one.
No? What do you want? The text. Next slide. Text. Yeah. Yes, please.
What is today the regional
Institute of Regional Royal Eye Infirmary
in those days has now become Regional Institute of Ophthalmology. Is
and
incorrect?
That's the facility.
No. Yes, please.
The Ivan Stedford Hospital.
Ivan Stedford. Oh, because of sponsor-related questions. No, no. Okay, guys. Wait. These guys.
So we'll say the King's Institute.
King Institute, Guindy. There is an answer in the question, for God's sake. Thick protected walls. Why would you need thick protected walls?
It's the X-ray unit started by Bernard.
Brilliant answer. Brilliant. Bernard Institute of Radiology at the Government General Hospital. How many of you know William Röntgen discovered X-rays in 1895? 5 years later, the first X-ray machine in Madras was already functional. In the 1940s, Bernard established the Institute of Radiology. His name was Thomas William Bernard. And this until the late 70s, was one of the leading radiology institutes. That's why the thick protected walls. I thought you'll take a clue from that. Sorry? He was an engineer and a radiographer. So he was a trained radiographer. He was not a doctor. But then towards the end of his life, he was called a doctor, you know, more out of, for all the achievements that he did. Next slide. Question 2, Team 6. Okay. Absolute sitter. Yes. Connect. Next slide. Oh, sorry. I think, okay. I hope we don't have the answer in that slide. You can disconnect and check it out for a second. Just disconnect the output from the screen. Oh, okay. The answer is slide has got in place. The question is fine. Okay, let's go back. Yeah, project it back again. This is to Team 6. Team 6, you have to give me a connection and let's be quite honest, this is a sitter. Reproject it back, please. Yeah, in a slide share, in a slide mode. Whoa. In a slide mode, please.
Nothing came out. It's only the previous question that came out. The slide answer.
Here. Are the slide show mode la put? Okay. Are we getting it back? Yeah. Okay, it's back there now in a minute. Next. Okay, you're not going to get the answer, don't worry. Next. Next. No, it's okay, don't worry. Next slide. Yeah. Don't worry. The answer is slide got put in between. Yes.
On the left is V.R. Lakshmi Narayanan, and he was the one who arrested Indira Gandhi post emergency.
Right answer, plus 10 points. Former Director General of Police, V.R. Lakshmi Narayanan, brother of V.R. Krishna Iyer, the famous judge. And he was the one who arrested Indira Gandhi in 1978. And he passed away a couple of months ago. So that's the reason for this question. What happened? Yeah. Okay. That completes round one. Let's quickly go to round two. Round two, let's start from team six. Can we project? Yeah. Yeah. Yes, it's fine here. Yeah. Okay. Audience, one question for you before we go to round two. Next slide. Which term considered unique to Chennai refers to a college student who is considered by his peers to be the head of a group? What? Root Thala. Very good. Yaar sonnadhu ellarkum chocolate da. Ivlo per sonna prize illa. Chocolates. Please give chocolates. Just distribute it to them. Please give as, yeah, Root Thalai is the right answer. Next slide. Okay, round two, starting from team six. Team six, you are going to see a photo of the Masala Maneswara temple at Tirumullai Vayal. Not, it's just on the outskirts. It was believed to have been built during the Chola times. The inscriptions dating to 951 AD have been found. There is one unique feature in this temple not seen in almost any other Shiva temple. What is it? Next slide, you will see the temple itself. This is the Masala Maneswarar temple in Tirumullai Vayal. I think Kulothunga Solan or somewhere around those at that period. So team six, question is yours. Please tell us what is...
Is it an architectural feature you're looking for?
Architectural feature that I am looking for. There is something which is in a particular way in Shiva temples, which is not the same way in this temple. No idea.
The Nandi is probably not there.
Nope. Team 5.
Nandi is not facing Shiva. The Nandi is facing the other way.
Okay, give it to him. That is the right answer. This is believed to be one of the very, very few Shiva temples where the Nandi does not face the temple, it faces outside. Basically, the purpose is this Nandi was believed to be needed for being sent to war, okay? And therefore, the Nandi faces this side instead of normally facing the idol of Shiva, as is the usual case. Next question, team 5. Team 6 gets 10 points. Okay, before I go on, we have to acknowledge one more gentleman who's contributed enormously to this quiz, and that is, of course, Ramkumar Shankar. Please take a bow, Ramkumar. Of course, there is a Ramkumar round also coming later on, but this is again one of his questions. Citrus flavored soda, inspired by Al Capp's comic strip, Lil Abner, appeared in US newspapers 1934 to 1977. In Madras, this drink was introduced by a local company. It's not available here anymore. Popular in Malaysia, Singapore. Native American tribe also shares the name. What drink? I actually used to like it at one point of time. Yes?
Chinook.
I think it's called Kickapoo.
Kickapoo, right answer. Kickapoo is the right answer. Very good. Very good. 10 points for team 4. All of you remember Kickapoo? I think it used to come in a smaller bottles, right? Small green bottles. Okay. Next question to team 4. Team 4, absolute sitter. This commonly used word in Chennai is believed to figure in Arunagirinathar's Thirupugal. It is believed to mean proud or hearty. It created a controversy a few years ago. If you know what controversy, you will know the answer. Okay? It created a controversy. The courts had to rule and so on. Sorry? Courts. What is the word? Yes? Answer, all of you know the word. Okay, team 4 is not going for it. Team 3.
It was the name of a movie where they were arguing whether it's a Tamil word or English word for the getting a tax benefit. I think the word is Gettu.
Right answer. Gettu is the right answer. And this was the movie of Udayanidhi Stalin where it was denied the tax benefit and they went to court and quoted Arunagirinathar's Thirupugal to say that Gettu is actually a Tamil word. Very good answer. Excellent answer. Okay. Next question. Okay. Now I'll give you guys, this is to team 3, right? Team 3, 1 and 3 are the same. 2 and 4 are the same. I've just marked them separately, but basically 1 is equal to 3, 2 is equal to 4. Both are the same name. In the mid-1940s, Rao Bahadur J.C. Ryan was registrar of cooperative societies, arranged to build a cooperative housing colony. He purchased land from the most reverend Louis Matthias, Archbishop of Madras. You'll know Archbishop Matthias Avenue and all that. Okay. He purchased it for 14.5 lakhs. It was there that dash and dash came up. Four types of houses were built by the cooperative society in dash, that is one. One and three are the same, and given to its members on a 20-year installment basis, while dash was sold as plots with all infrastructure provided as a site and service project. What is one and three? What is two and four? One is equal to three, two is equal to four. Sorry? Two and four are the same. I mean, I should have marked it as two, I just put it as four to distinguish. Yes, please. Go on. 14.5 lakhs. What is one and two? You can forget about three and four because one and two is equal to three and four. Nope. Yes? Boat Club and R.A. Puram.
We're going with 2 and 4 is DeMonte Colony.
DeMonte Colony. Yes, please.
I think 1 and 3 is CIT Nagar.
CIT Nagar.
And
because Cooperative Housing.
City Improvement Trust. And other one is
nope.
One of it is Gandhinagar. And
the other is
the one in on the
Naduvankarai.
Shenoy Nagar
and Gandhi Nagar. Aren't they in different ends of a town?
Louis Matthias is one of it is Gandhi Nagar.
Okay, question to team 5.
Besant Nagar
and the other one?
Gandhinagar
and Besant Nagar. Yes, please.
We'll say Gandhinagar and Indranagar.
Gandhinagar and Indranagar. Okay. Okay, wait. Whose question was it? It was their question. Please, Gandhinagar and Kasturba Nagar, right answer. Please give 5 points to team 6. Gandhinagar and Kasturba Nagar together were 14.5 lakh rupees. Now we can't even buy, how much? I don't know, maybe 20, 50 square feet for 14.5 lakhs. I don't think you'll even get that in Gandhi and Kasturba Nagar. Okay, this was team 3. Team 2, your question, next slide. South Madras News, Indian needle woman, Mangayar Malar, Indian cookery. Aha! Connect these four to someone. South Madras News, by the way, the first free neighborhood paper in the city of Madras was South Madras News, started in 1977. Free mailer. It was like your today's, yeah, like Vincent's Mylapore Times or any of the other mailers. Free. Who is the person who's connected to these four? Simple.
Sarojini Varadappan.
Sarojini Varadappan.
I think this is Mrs. YGP as a judge.
Mrs. YGP. Mrs. YGP question for today is done. Sorry? They said Mrs. YGP and Sarojini Varadappan. Okay, team 6.
Yes, being as Mallika Badrinath.
Mallika Badrinath. Cookery. Oh, Indian cookery. But why? Why needle? Oh, needle also. Okay. Oh, okay, okay. Yes, please.
You say S.S. Vasan.
S.S. Vasan. Samithuppar Meenakshi Ammal. Yes.
Kalki
Sadasivam group is was subsequently bought over. Yes, audience. No. Brilliant answer. Desigan, R. Desigan, the consumer activist who passed away 2 years ago. Brilliant answer. He was the man who founded all these publications, which were then sold when he actually couldn't continue to run them afterwards. Brilliant answer. Absolutely brilliant, sir. Please give him a round of applause. Okay, question to team 1. Team 1, one of Alexander Pope's poems, Asleep and Naked as an Indian Lay, an honest factor stole a gem away. He pledged it to the knight had wit, so kept the diamond and the rogue was bit. Some scruple rose, but thus he eased his thought. I'll now give sixpence where I gave a groat. Where once I went to church, I'll now go twice. I'm so clear too of all other vice. What was this poem about? Something well-known incident in Madras. An honest factor stole a gem away. He pledged it to the knight. The knight had wit. So kept the diamond and the rogue was bit. Yes, team 1? If you miss it, somebody will surely get it. It's an easy one. The answer is in the question. I think Shantaram knows the answer. Nope. Team 6?
Is this true with the Pitt's Diamond?
Pitt Diamond is the right answer. Pitt Diamond. This was the diamond which was taken away by Thomas Pitt, the governor of Madras. And it was smuggled by keeping it inside a shoe. It was smuggled by one of his men who hid it in the inside of the shoe. It is now in the Louvre, right? Yeah, it's now in the Louvre. Correct. And this is one of the most famous diamonds in the world called the Pitt Diamond. Okay, so 10 points to team 6. Audience, I think you're getting your question now. Next. Okay. This is our Vincent's question. The Tata image, you all seen the Ananda Vigadan, no? Tata image that originally had an animal. Which animal?
Monkey.
Very good. Please give them chocolates. A monkey. I couldn't find the old image, but anyway, monkey was playing the role of a reporter. Please give them some chocolates. Let's go to round 3 quickly. Yeah, yeah. Round 3. Round 3, question 1. Okay, this is the Ram Kumar special round. So another round of applause for Ram Kumar. So he's, all the questions in this round are his. Pedda Singaracharyalu and Chinna Singaracharyalu, known as the Thatchur brothers, were forerunners in publishing musical texts in the 19th century. They published their own compositions as well as Kritis of Saint Tyagaraya with notation, starting from 1 again. Yeah. Some of their publications were Swara Manjari, Gayaka Siddhanjanan and Ganendu Sekaram. But they published another book which
title is very famous in Madras city's cultural circles. Name the book. The book was not very famous, but the name of the book is very famous even today. Yes? Answer.
You're guessing it is the Sangeetha Kalanidhi.
Sangeetha Kalanidhi is a brilliant answer. Plus 10 to team 1. The most, of course, you know what Sangeetha Kalanidhi is now given for. Okay, 10 points team A. Second question. In 1718, X donated 417 books, a portrait of King George I, and 9 bales of goods to Cotton Mather. Mather sold off the bales. It was donated for a particular purpose. The picture shows the tombstone of X at St. Giles Church in Wales. Who is X and what are we talking about?
We're talking about the endowment to what became the Yale University, named after Elihu Yale, the corrupt governor of Madras.
Absolutely right. 10 points to team 2. This, the famous Yale University, was set up with an endowment, but some of it was actually pilfered off. Okay. The next question to team 3. Connect Tolkapir, Paridimal Kalainyar, Sekkidar, Maraimalai Adigal, Bharathiyar and Ilango with the respective areas mentioned there. Tolkapir Chepak, Paridimar Kalainyar Merina, Sekkidar Taramani, Maraimalai Adigal Gindi, Bharathiyar Chetpet, Ilango Madravayal.
Madras University.
Right answer, campuses of Madras University in those places, plus 10. Question to team 4. Prisoners in Pural prison make stationery items like file pads. What item is used as a raw material from 2017? Very simple question. You're going to gift team, yes?
So we'll say the recycled plastics and
recycled plastic. Team 5.
The demonetized notes.
Demonetized notes is the right answer. So the stationery pad. Who dealt in a particular commodity. In fact, most people from Pattiviranpatti did that, dealt in the commodity. His son Bhaskaran went and opened a retail outlet in Madras to process the commodity. He named the retail outlet after the then Archbishop of Madurai, Father John Peter Dash. Team 5.
Leo Coffee.
Leo Coffee. Right answer. Good one. Very good one. Leo Coffee. Father John Peter Leonard. Company is called PRK Nadar and Sons from Pattiviranpatti. Good. Team 6. Your question. Okay. Yes. Connect the 3.
That is Kamadhenu Theatre and the Reserve Bank of India. And JJ is actually Jagampet Zamindar Road. So Jagampet Zamindar owned the Kamadhenu Theatre property and the one next door, which is the Housing Board complex today. And the Reserve Bank of India's minting department was functioning out of that particular complex.
What was it called?
That was, okay, this is Lakshmi Vilas and
Lakshmi
the...
Lakshmi Vilas, absolutely. This is Lakshmi Vilas. You all know Kamadhenu Theatre, the one which we used to see near Luz. And Kamadhenu Theatre was... Huh? Oh, offices. Okay, okay. So, no wonder you got that right. Okay. Question to audience. Okay. This is a rose. Brilliant, brilliant. We'll give everybody points for that. Wait. What is the connection with a geographical or meteorological event with this picture? Why? Who named it? For Pakistan named Cyclone Varda, and Varda means red rose. So good. Please give him prizes for that. Okay, now we are going into the buzzer round. Wait. Please test your buzzers. What happened? One, yeah. Stop. Reset. Team two, press. Reset. Team three. Reset. Reset, please. Yeah. Team four. Reset. Team five. Reset. Team six. Okay, this is a nice easy round. You're going to see logos of popular places that we have seen. Popular, it could be restaurants, it could be a business establishment, it could be anything. Okay? There will be two on each slide. If you press the buzzer and get one right, you will not get negative points. If you get both wrong, or you don't give any answer, you will get minus 10. If you get both right, you get plus 20. Understood? All the teams have understood? Okay, let's take the first, next slide. Okay, who's pressed the buzzer? Five, yeah.
Chennai City FC and Talapakatti Biryani.
No negative points for
Chennai Router.
Five.
Chennai Router.
Now you're giving the answer. Router. What is it? Chennai Router Biryani and Chennai City Football Club. You went for Talapa. Talapakatti has got a Talapakatti. Okay. Wait. This is the answer. Yeah. Who's pressing the buzzer? Okay. Next. Coming up now. Next. Yeah. Team 2. Team 2.
Murugan Idli and Saravana Stores.
Sorry?
Murugan Idli and Saravana Stores.
Saravana Stores and Murugan Idli plus 20. Okay. Next. Yes? Aha. Foxed. Why is everybody quiet? If you want, you can press the buzzer, guys. Two. What is it? Huh? Okay, I'll give it to you. The next slide. This is the Madras Coffee House and Sri Ramachandra Medical University or Medical College. Plus 20 to team 2. Next, coming up. 4. They pressed and they don't know now.
Immediate.
Sriram Transport Finance. Sriram Group.
Yeah? Other one? Nope, I can't give you no negative points. Mylapur? Mylapur Permanent Benefit Fund. No. Sriram Group 1. What? Gobram Manjal Tool. No. Ramco Cement is right. Next one. Ramco Group or Ramco Cements. And okay. Nobody gets points on that. They got one right and one wrong, so they don't get negative points. Next. Very simple, yeah. Come on. Why are some teams totally quiet? Team 1 and Team 6 are not interested in this round. Okay. Come on, wait. Who pressed? Five. Yeah.
The second one is Asian College of Journalism.
Okay. First one?
He'll say.
Yes.
Banyan or.
Banyan is incorrect. Anybody in the audience? Parry? 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 Parry, parry, parry? Parry Nutraceuticals and it says ACJ. Can't somebody just translate it as Asian College of Journalism and Parry Nutraceuticals? Yeah. Last one of this round. Team 3. Wait. Interesting. Wait. Yes, please, Team 3.
So one is Anjappar.
Okay.
And
It says eat, love and share.
The green text above that.
It says yummy. What? You can't answer that.
This is the Saravana ice cream, Jamai, I think.
No, we already had one Saravana coming in, Saravana Bhavan question, Saravana stores. Wait, yes? So many of them knew the answer. Sandwich Square and? Anjappar and Sandwich Square. Okay, audience, I've got a different question for you, not a logo. Next. Yes. Connect. Brilliant answer. Jairam Venkateshan of Arappor Iyakkam, API. Please give him a gift hamper. Brilliant answer. Brilliant answer. What's your name? Vishal. Vishal. Excellent. Okay, let's quickly look at the scores before we go on to round five. Round five is the round of Aarti Rao. Again, a round of applause for her. She's put together a wonderful set of visuals. And like Bodyguard Muniswaran, many more Bodyguard Muniswarans are waiting for us. Okay? What are the scores, please? Hey, you guys are calculating, I'm sure. So anyway, if there is any discrepancy, let us know. What are the scores? Yeah. Quickly, we are almost at the halfway stage. So, yes?
I think you can announce.
No,
okay, after this round. We'll do it after this round. You guys know your scores anyway. Okay. This is again a buzzer round. Right? You're going to see pictures, drawings coming up. Places in the city of Chennai. I may offer clues if nobody is pressing the buzzer. Okay? If nobody presses the buzzer, I may choose to give clues. First slide. Next. Team 2. You press the buzzer. Now tell us what it is.
What a wonderful thing to do. Huh?
See, somebody is on a horse carriage and all that.
Sir, can you buzz and think later?
Hey. You can't think. Okay. Actually, that is right. You can't think. Sorry. You can't press the buzzer and then take your time to think. Golden Beach. Raj Bhavan. Manunidhi Solan. Victoria.
Valluvar Kottam.
War Memorial. Huh? Omandurar Estate. Gandhi Mandapam. Amir Mahal. Museum. Yeah? Theosophical Society. Valluvar Kottam. No. ICF. Hey, anybody in and around Arepuram area? Who said that? Brilliant. Next slide. Okay, please give them, okay, the scores at the end of round 4, team 1 on 20, team 2 on 120, leading, team 3 on 60, team 4 on 20, team 5 on 50 and team 6 on 90. Okay, buck up all teams, next coming up, wait one minute.
All scores are doubled.
All the scores are?
Doubled.
So you're 10 actually. No, each question is 10 points. Only for the buzzers.
Everything is doubled.
You've added, all teams are doubled. Okay, so it's not going to impact anything, right?
No, it may.
So you'll just have to reduce by half. All the teams just ready. Buzzers 20. Okay, let them work it out. You guys are 45. Okay, team 6 is 45. Team 5 is?
25.
Team 6 is 45. Team 5 is 25. Team 4 is 10. Team 3 is 30. 30? 30. Team 2 is 60. And team 1 is 10. Team 1 and 4 are 10. Got it? Okay.
Negative for this.
Now, oh yeah, this round. Okay, now for this round, You'll have to give minus 10 to team 2. So they will go down to 50. This question. Okay. Next question on the buzzer now. Aha. Hey guys, what is this? You pressed. Answer now. Santom Basilica minus 10. St. Thomas Church minus 10.
Armenian.
SIT College Signal. Last Church. What's the church called? St. Teresa's Church, Gemini. Please give Navneet a gift hamper. St. Teresa's, Gemini, St. Teresa's Church. Okay. The next question. Team 2, please reset. Reset the buzzers, please. Yeah. Okay. Press anybody who wants to. Minus 10 to team 2. Okay. It is something which is giving a lot of life and hope to Chennai. This is not the ATC control tower in Meenambakkam, which is what I also thought initially, tall tower looking. Wait. Okay, team 1 has gone for it. Come on, guys. Chennai Met Office. Desalination plant is the right answer. Please give Vishal and Subhash chocolates. Okay. Next one. Ready? Teams? Okay. Wait. This, I'll give you a clue before the teams go for it. This is actually the side of the building. Who pressed? Yeah. Tidal Park says team 1. Guys, so many of them got that. The Anna Library is the right answer. Who got that? Please give him a chocolate. Minus 10 to team 1. Okay, quiet. Next one. Okay, wait. Before anybody goes for it, some of us may have studied here, but not all of us would have studied. There is a statue of Mahatma Gandhi, as you can see, at the entrance. And team 5, don't say IIT and all that.
Takkar Baba Vidyalaya.
Takkar Baba Vidyalaya because of Mahatma Gandhi statue. Guys, Hindi Prachar Sabha. Okay. Yeah, I think this entire round I'm giving to the audience. 100 points. Okay, last one. Wait. A popular spot for club goers of Chennai. 4. Madras Club, minus 10. Presidency Club. Cosmopolitan is the right answer. Please give that prize to the gentleman in the red shirt. I can't believe this. The audience has won this round. 120 points to you guys. Okay. One more. This is for you guys. Next. Audience.
ATC transfer.
Where? Mylapore Ramakrishna Mutt, please give her a prize. Good, very good. Okay, let's move on to round 6. Round 6 will come from this side. Okay, round 6, first question to team 6. I will repeat a very specific connection. I want a very specific connection, not a general connection which is easy to give. Sorry? Wait. There, it will have to go around. Somebody will get it. A very specific connection. Yes? Karthik? No? Team 5.
Are these the presidents of MMA?
Presidents of Madras Management Association. Okay. One of them has actually attended two editions of the Madras Quiz in the past.
They all are CBI directors.
Brilliant answer, okay. Former directors of the CBI from Chennai. Can you name them?
One was Raghavan.
F.V. Arul. F.V. Arul, of course, the father-in-law of Jennifer Arul. F.V. Arul was the second director of the CBI after it was founded. D.P. Kohli was the first. F.V. Arul was the second. C.V. Narasimhan. D.R. Karthikeyan, the man who solved the Rajiv Gandhi case, assassination case, he was only acting director, and R.K. Raghavan was a director during the previous NDA government. So, four CBI directors, we were fortunate to have him in the Madras Quiz also on a couple of times. He was a great historian and writer in the city. Okay, all four former CBI directors from the city. There's also, for those of you who can help me with this, there's one more gentleman by the name of R. Shekhar who was a CBI director, but I could not trace whether he is from Chennai or from where he was. So if anybody can find out, it'll be great. R. Shekhar, yeah. But he was for 2 months or something. Yeah? Originally from Madurai. Okay, I couldn't get the link online. Okay, next question, Team 5. Team 5, first take a look at this man. Okay? Take a nice long look at him, then I'll give you a detailed question will come. Okay, next. He was born in 1841. He came from a distinguished historic Mysore family. One of the earliest in Madras to take advantage of the English education introduced then by the government. He had his early education in the Pachepas High School, later went to Presidency College. In 1864, he commenced life as a teacher in the Anderson School. 1866, he joined the Inam Commission, and on abolition of that, he served in the Madras Bank, now called Imperial Bank, which was then, that again is an old name, as assistant cash keeper. His life work was what he accomplished for the Dash. He assumed charge of what was then known as Balura Patasala on 5th February 1869. And by 1908, he had converted it to one of the leading Dash of the city. Who was he? You can either tell me his name or you can fill in the blank with the institution. Either one will get you the points. Wait. Whose question is it? All are same. Now, leading, no. Last one is what type of institution Dash was. That's all. The first two dashes are the same. Wait. Team 5?
One second.
Want to go for it?
Sanskrit based, translated somewhat.
Nope.
Sanskrit
college. Yes?
Hindu senior secondary school.
And what is his name?
No, I don't know his name.
Team 3?
Yeah, this is the Hindu school, senior secondary school, Hindu high school, and the guy is, I think, Parthasarathi.
Parthasarathi. Okay, team 2. Srinivasan, huh? Okay, no, Hindu school and Srinivasan. Okay, team 1. Answer.
MIT.
Okay, we're going somewhere else now. Yes, Karthik.
Vijay Raghavacharya. And
some other school.
That's Vijay Raghavacharya. I don't know, the most possible guess would have been Hindu high school, but then I guess.
Okay, audience. That is the right answer. Brilliant answer, sir. Mr. Ramasubramaniam, please give him a gift hamper. M.A. Singaracharya and the Hindu school. Please give team 4-5 points. Please give team 4-5 points. They got Hindu senior secondary school, the Hindu high school, which was started in 1860. He got associated with it in 1869 till 1908. Next question goes to team 4. Team 4, absolute sitter, please connect the three. Please connect the three photographs.
So I'll say Kannimara.
Wait.
Agar.
Okay.
Kannimara. So that's the Kannimara Hotel. The guy in the middle is Kannimara. The guy on the right is Dalhousie, who was his father-in-law.
Brilliant. Please give him 10 points. Brilliant answer. Okay. Connemara Hotel, Robert Burke was the Earl, first Earl of Connemara. And Lord Dalhousie, who was the Governor General of India, was actually his father-in-law. But what happened was, one day, Dalhousie's wife had gone off somewhere, and Dalhousie got into a lot, sorry, Connemara's wife had gone off somewhere, and he got into a lot of mischief, and she came back, caught him red-handed, and divorced him. So, Lord Earl Connemara didn't have a very happy, and then they took action against him because Dalhousie, this thing, influence was there. Yeah, correct. It became her house after that. Kick this guy out. Okay, sorry. Next question to team 3. Team 3, sitter. Her head held high and dashed, unafraid of anyone because of innate integrity, possessing assuredness born of courage of conviction. The modern woman never feels inferior to any. Fill in the blank. Wait. Sitter. Nerkonda Parvai, right answer. Okay. Nimirinda Nannadai Nerkonda Parvayum Nilatil Yarakum Anjada Nerigalum Timirinda Jnana Serukum Irupadal Semmai Mother Thirumbuvathu Illayam. Okay, brilliant answer. Team 3 gets 10 points. Next question to team 2. Take a look at him. Then I will give the question in the next slide. Next, the man in the photo originally belonged to Tirunelveli, came to Chennai and was passionate about music. He started working with Ilayaraja. His first song was Idu Oru Nila Kalam in Tick Tick Tick. Subsequently, he worked with A.R. Rahman on movies like Lagan and Kadal, and then set up his own troupe parallelly. 2019 is the 25th year for this choir group. Who is he, or what is the choir's name?
Handel Manuel,
to my knowledge, passed away at least 20 years ago. So I'm sorry. No, you guys don't follow music. Yes?
Augustine Paul, Sunshine Orchestra.
What?
Augustine Paul and Sunshine Orchestra.
Okay, I'm going to give this to you because you got the name. Augustine Paul and the choir group is called the Octet Cantabile. Okay, Octet Cantabile. Augustine Paul, who's one of the foremost composers in the city of Chennai. Okay, you get full points for it. 10 points to team 6 because I said either the name or the group. Who gets the next question? Team 1. Next. In September 2017, the Heritage Special Locomotive EIR-21 ran from Egmore to Kodambakam. It drew crowds because this was the 6th Heritage run. First run took place in 2010. The locomotive then ran between Chennai Central and Avadi. What is special about EIR-21? Yes, please. What is special about EIR-21? Very simple. Team 1.
It is a steam locomotive which ran in the first train that took off from Chennai.
There are so many steam locomotives,
that took off from Chennai Central.
That took off. Only an aircraft should take off. If a train takes off, we'll be in trouble.
It was structurally similar to the first train that started in the SIR.
1853.
Team 5. Some homage to the first train from Raipuram.
First train Arcot, which went from Raipuram. Yes? No, we pass. What is special about EIR-21?
Indian Railway. It was a steam locomotive designed after Fairy Queen.
Designed after the Fairy Queen. Team 2. steam locomotive enabled with artificial intelligence. Oldest functional steam locomotive in the world. Let's go to the next one. Answer, wait. Okay. It was built in 1855. The Loco Works in Perambur revived this 162-year-old steam locomotive. It had been withdrawn from service in 1909 and it was kept at the Jamalpur workshop and Howrah station for 101 years. The Perambur Loco Works revived this steam locomotive and ran it and is still capable of running it in Chennai as a heritage experience. Very good guys. Oldest steam locomotive. Okay, audience, I think there's one question for you. Who is this? You can't go for it. It's not for you guys, it's for you guys. Who is this? Yes? Who is he? What happened to him recently? What did he? Absolutely right. Please give him a gift hamper. V. Balakrishnan, the man who won the Hindu Playwright Award just last week. Okay. Round 7, again from, where did we start this round from? We started with you guys, right? So we'll go back to them. Okay. The slide shows graphene, which is one of the materials used in the manufacturing abrasives, apart from diamond. Okay. Graphene could soon be used to make artificial skin. You'll see the next slide. Which Chennai-based organization is involved in this process? Next slide. Okay, that's basically a humanoid robot. And those little pieces are pieces of graphene which are, you know, which are used to sort of cover it. And on the right, you have graphene itself. Okay, so team one. Actually, they feel that this graphene can be used to make artificial skin, you know. So, the robots would look more human rather than looking like robots. That's again one of the uses, not the main use. So, which organization is involved in, yes? No idea?
We are guessing it's the Cancer Institute.
Cancer Institute. Yes?
Go with Saint Gobain Glass.
Saint Gobain's Glass. CLRI.
I think it's used in reverse osmosis.
Desalination. So Metro Water.
Metro Water. Yes?
Apollo Hospital.
Apollo. Hospital? Why should all? Oh, okay.
Chennai Smart City.
Chennai Smart City. My God. Okay. Cue me again. This is the sponsor question of the final. They needed one sponsor question in the prelim and one in the final. And you guys missed it. I can't give an abrasives question. Yeah, come on. It would have been too easy. But anyway, it's interesting to know that they're actually working with stuff which is, you know, related to things beyond industries. Okay, next question. Absolute sitter. I want a full answer. What is that man primarily known for? Don't say that that man owns the company, so big deal. Who is he and what is he primarily known for? Yes?
He is Ramakrishna, who also owns Pizza Republic.
What is his first claim to fame? Yeah, why is he world famous? Not because he owns Pizza Republic. I'm not saying you're right. Team 3. Come on. This man is not just Chennai famous or India famous. He is world famous. World famous. And not because he owns Pizza Republic. Yes. He is not a wildlife photographer at all. I mean, I don't know whether he takes photos, but that's not what he is known for. Team 5. I can't believe this. Team 6.
One pot, one shot.
What's his name?